I'd like to thank my wife. I love everything about you. From your laughter to your happiness. And I know we didn't do traditional vows at the wedding. That really wasn't your thing, but I think today I want to make a promise. I'm going to look after you. And do everything I can in my power to make you happy each and every day. Absolutely the most beautiful person in the world. And I'm so happy that you've said yes and you're marrying me.
Lovely.
Stunning.
Ready to go?
Okay, go say nice to me.
All a father can hope is that his daughter is happy. If Solly is half as good a husband as he has been a boyfriend, fiancé and soulmate, I know she is going to be well looked after, and for that I would like to personally thank Solly. You make a lovely couple, and both Violet and I am delighted that you have become her son-in-law. I did, however, walk her down the aisle today. I did not give her away. She will always be my way.